No vessel could pass these guns without being seriously assailed.